One main difference between EAC and other regional economic communities is that EAC is the only community which in its treaty has political federation as a pillar of integration. All the other blocs in Africa are mainly about customs union, common market, and sometimes monetary union. But EAC has really been the only bloc to seek for political federation.